Hello friends, today I am discussing about the sterilization chapter, and in this chapter different type of definitions are very important. So first of all, what do you mean sterilization, bactericide, antiseptic? This type of definitions are very important for the sterilization chapter. The first definition of sterilization. What do you mean sterilization? The process of making something free from bacteria or other living microorganisms. Sterilization refers to any process that eliminates, removes, kills or deactivates the all forms of life and other biological agents like presence in specific sources, objects or fluid, for example food or biological culture medium. It is the process of complete destruction of all microorganisms present in a system. The products free from living microorganisms are called sterile product. It is done by physical, mechanical and chemical method. So that means, what do you mean sterilization process? Sterilization process is a one type of process and in which the when all microorganisms are destroyed. That means the spore of microorganisms are destroyed by this process. There are different methods are available, just like example physical, chemical and mechanical method. That is called the sterilization process. That means it is 100% free from microorganism. And next, antiseptic. What do you mean antiseptic? It helps to prevent the growth of disease causing microorganisms. The definition of antiseptic is something that the germ free, something that is very clean or something that eliminates germs. Example, hand sanitizer. So what do you mean antiseptic? Antiseptic means when this substance prevents the disease which caused by the microorganisms. So this type of substance or this type of agents are destroys the microorganism, who helps to increase the disease, or the disease or any type of infections are caused by the microorganism. That type of microorganisms are destroyed by the antiseptics. And example of the antiseptics, hand sanitizer. Next, bactericide. It helps to kill the bacteria. Bactericide or bactericide, both are same meaning, is a substance that kills bacteria, and these are disinfectants, antiseptics or antibiotic. That means bactericide is called as a disinfectants, antiseptic or antibiotics. And the main important point is bactericidal antibiotics kill bacteria, and bacteriostatic antibiotics slow their growth or reproduction. Bactericidal antibiotics that inhibit the cell wall synthesis, just like a beta lactam antibiotics, example penicillin derivatives and cephalosporins. Okay, so this is the definition of the bactericide. Another definition of bacteriostatic. A bacteriostatic agent or bacteriostat is a biological or chemical agent and that stops the bacteria from reproducing. That means in this case, the bacteriostatic or bacteriostat, both are same substance or both are same agents, helps to the stop or arrest the growth of microorganisms. That means the reproduction, while not necessarily killing them otherwise. And depending on their application, bacteriostatic antibiotics, disinfectant, antiseptics and preservative can be distinguished. This is the difference. And next, disinfection. This is very important part of the sterilization. Disinfection is also a process that removes the infection potential by destroying microorganism. That means the potential disease are destroyed by this type of disinfection. And this type of process, not generally bacteria, this type of disinfection process is generally is not inhibit the bacterial spore, only it decreases the infection or it prevents the infection which is caused by the microorganism, but it doesn't kill the spore of bacteria or doesn't kill the bacteria properly. And disinfection is the agent that frees from infection, especially a chemical that destroys vegetative forms of, just like example bacteria and fungi. So it may be less effective in the destroying spore. okay. And then the germicide. What do you mean germicide? Germicide is the substance or other agent which destroy the harmful microorganism. This substance or that kills germs, especially pathogenic microorganism, bacteria producing disease, but not necessarily bacteria. These are also same the disinfections. Okay, because this type of substance or this type of agents kill the bacteria, which is which helps to the produce the disease, but not necessarily bacterial spore. And next point, sterility. Sterilization and sterility. Sterility is very important part. Sterility can be defined as the freedom free from microorganism, but here viable microorganism is very important for the sterility. So sterility is the one type of process, and it is 100% free from the viable microorganism. And in the pharmaceutical container, the sterility container is defined when the probability is less than out of 1 million that it is contaminated with the specification of the microorganisms, and the absence of the viable microorganisms is called the sterility. And preparation of the free from viable microorganisms are called sterile. Okay, when the microorganisms are reduced from the any type of pharmaceutical container or any type of pharmaceutical substance, that is called the sterility process. And which microorganisms are released or removed from this substance or from this container, that is called the sterile microorganisms. That is called sterile viable microorganisms. So this type of definitions are very important for the sterilization chapter.